Now we have to wait for the Lakshmi Police.
Scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring from India, weighing in at 495 pounds, Kelly.
Take a look at the talent in competition here. You can see exactly why the WWE Universe is so amped up for.
Hello, only you. Hello, Nituraj. That's nice. Hello, Machiratnia. Hi, Machir.
A competitor who always has his game face on, ready for a major battle. Gentlemen, I think she's about to start a fight.
Okay, the Kali is here. The great Kali is in the ring, guys. Now we have to wait for Pranidhi.
From Delhi, India, DV.
Also coming.
Big time match on tap.
Hello, Bapu Mahira. Welcome, Bapu Mahira. Hi.
It will be memorable.
Bapu Mahira, thank you so much.
She knows she deserves to be atop this division, and a win tonight will go a long way towards that.
Hello, Ramesh Sharma. Thank you so much, Sharma, for joining this. As for the moment, the fight was literally a great. Don't take a wow.
There's a reason we rarely see matches, gentlemen.
That's really hard.
On your body is too much for most superstars.
It's a challenge anyone would hesitate to accept. Nothing puts your physical abilities to the test like an Ironman match.
On
the mark.
Dharmendra Pratapati. Thank you, Dharmendra Pratapati.
Strikes with a kick. Guess that's one way to incite your opponent.
Pavli, hello Pavli.
Rapid fire, low kicks to the legs, so effective. We've seen historic Ironman matches through the years. Corey, how does this superstar physically prepare for the arduous task of an Ironman match?
Conditioning is obviously an
hello,
important aspect of an Ironman
hi,
match,
but you have to prepare yourself mentally as well. You can't fall behind a point or lose the match.
Well, this is weird. Certainly an unusual strategy.
And set up. That's cool.
That's going to hurt.
Where is my
really just landed in strong hook. My goodness.
Hello Hashim. Welcome Hashim. Hi Hashim.
Yeah, and he keeps struggling to slow the opposition down.
Ramanna Kama. Kama. Hey bro. What are you doing, bro? Playing?
Leg trapped, looking for the heel hook stretch.
Right
to
now
the
smashing
so
very
precise.
Hard on her leg. I think her leg is got damaged. Only attack on her leg now. Attack on her leg now.
Break. She's going for it. This could be.
Hello, Asif. Hi. How are you, Asif? Thank you, sir.
Carefully placed stop to the upper. He's running into some problems here, guys. Yeah, he has to devise some kind of new strategy here. Straining that trapezius muscle.
Okay.
Rear chin lock, and now just rapid fire punches.
Hello, Anuj Kolai. As for now, Pranvid is very, very hard, guys.
Right.
Hello, Bhulai Otur. Bhulai Otur. Hi.
She's bringing the pressure on now. You can tell she is fully focused now. Oh, that was inventive. The close of this match is just ahead. Might want to walk it off or
That's
shake
nice.
It off or do whatever he needs to do to get his head in the game here.
That's the.
If he was looking for an opportunity to pull a 180, that could
Hello,
be.
Hello, Alberto. Welcome, Alberto. Alberto. 8-1.
Turning the tables there.
Hello, Nitin. Now, hi. Hello, Ankit Tiwari. How are you, Tiwari? Okay.
Oh my God! Shoulder breaker. It caused long-term damage.
Hello, Manjuba. How are you?
Great job refocusing.
I think you did a great job here. Please did a great job. Hello, Raju Kapoor. Welcome, Raju Kapoor.
Oh my gosh, nowhere to go. Chop. Not done just yet. Handstand. Head to the pen window.
Hello, Dhaniram. Welcome, Dhaniram. How the fight was going on?
Right on the lower back. Systematic attack on that shoulder.
Not good. Different.
Weird right. Chin lock and now just rapid fire punches. This is an incessant attack being brought to him. He's just on the wrong side of every move.
Hello, Chaudhary Arafat. Welcome, Chaudhary Arafat. Fight is literally on ice. Hello, Irfan Khan. Welcome. My God, Thomas, thank you so much for joining this.
Ooh, that can knock you out. Ooh, jarring back elbow.
Very, very hard, guys.
Ooh, stiff uppercut. He's finding himself in trouble here.
Fadil.
And this is, well, it's not looking good.
Oh, my.
Heads out of the ring. What's next? Stomp to the ring. And now she's bringing an overwhelming offense. She's reading.
Hi.
Just continue to dismantle their opponent.
Fight was lit of all.
She goes back inside the ropes.
Very, very fantastic.
She wants to take this one outside the ring, it seems.
So Pandit Satyam, Oye Badma, welcome Pandit Satyam. Padma, hi, how are you all?
He's falling victim here to a charge of attacks. Yeah, now he has to devise a way back into this. That shoulder targeted there. Oh. chance for him to regain his wits. And she got one. Vicious, aggressive attacks.
Crazy. Bad look. Okay. Hello, Abhina. Turning this fight, this fight was good. Not as much great, but was it a great one?
Oh, twist to the arm. This clutching.
I have to care of it. Abhi. Awake my eye.
Shoulder, elbow, all affected with that.
Can we do? No one favor.
This
will be brutal and
good. This is a cause for worry, guys, that arm might be on its last thread. I'll tell you, the concentrated attack we've seen in that area has
been Jugwin. Hello, Jugwin. And this one too, bro.
He needs to find his way back.
And
into
this
the
one
ring.
Too. All
the
this.
The count just keeps going up. Telling her opposition, you are way out of your
yes.
depth. She heads out, but this one can be lost by count out. And it'll come
yes,
back
yes,
from
this
under
one
the apron.
Also.
Into the ring again.
Very much needed power.
Fantastic.
No, I am drinking. So, Roshan Kumar, hi. Karmi Devi, snap me really. Really hard. Last two. Hello, Sumitra Devi, hi. 2-7 for the Lord. Double come for the Lord.
Exhaustion is beginning to set in. He's starting to breathe heavier. This is the time more matches are won and lost. Big elbow drop. She must be close to finish now. She is barely standing at this point.
Yeah. RK ready. Hello, Shoaib Raja. Welcome. Shoaib Raja, hi. Oh, Khali Aegis Nathan is fairly hard,
guys.
Khali Nathan is fairly hard. That's a fantastic.
Yikes, that'll be a great jumper knock you out. Elbow finds its mark. Elbow drop. Great height.
Bad one. Turanga Bhai Rathor. Rathor high.
Catches the five kick.
Lift fight is good.
Oh, the power that takes is
wow. Oh no. As a fantastic.
Oh, a weakening arm breaker.
Hello, Dinesh. So, Ajay Hazare.
Here it comes. Stay away from the worm.
Pretty hard.
Sunrise. Oh. And here's the tap. Come on, Elbow. Make her let it go. And now she comes up with a score late in the match. Oh, no. Oh, look at them. Oh, and a leg breaker. We got a cover. She's demonstrated her whole arsenal. Yeah, she hasn't been giving her opponent any reprieve. Oh my, set fly! The close of
hello,
this match
dude,
is just ahead.
High.
And he is
sort
just
of
taking an extraordinary
sort of
amount of abuse.
Funny. Hi.
Nice monkey flip. Nice takedown. Locked in on the shoulder. Ooh, well measured. And an impressive amount of offense against him here. Yeah, this has to decrease his composure moving forward. And a spinning back kick, too. Going way up high. High risk. Oh, drop from the top. Cover. Two. Late in the match, and she has scored.
4 months.
Elbow drop right on point. The end may be in sight for his opponent here. Not what you want to see by any means. Momentum's all with her now.
She's fighting hard and it is paying off.
Stirring back to his feet, but he might not know where he is.
Hello, Alicia. Welcome to the high.
Here it comes.
Pardon.
Stay away from the line. The tequila sunrise. Oh, there it is. There's the tap.
Man.
Probably tapping to preserve
welcome
herself.
In. How are you? Now, turning it. Nothing is very hard. Back in.
She gets the lead score.
Left in. Right left. Oh no.
And now he's just being pushed around. He can't just think of riding this out. He has to.
Hello, Anna Broy. Welcome, Anna Broy. Hi.
Disabling the
good one, bro. Hello, Vikas. Our friend is. Bad.
And deservedly so. These superstars are holding nothing back. Punishing the leg. And she is just not giving her any room to breathe. Her offense is on point right now. He's been placed in the corner now. Carefully stomp to the arm. Yeah, he's getting some new and determined focus. Big elbow drop. She's getting back up, but she might be down again soon.
Come back after our final, guys. Gonna be go to
big Iron Man match win.
Finally, gonna be go to this part.
Here
while
is your winner, DV.
Hello, M.
That was one of the most outstanding efforts we've ever witnessed. The length of this match was daunting, but they stayed the course and earned the win. This was a grueling match, both physically and mentally, but to the victor goes the spoils.